Welcome to the Bobcat News. Hi, I'm Josh.
And I'm Cade.
The ISAT science test is Thursday. We will be on a normal schedule that day, but juniors will be testing in the morning.
Attention all sophomores and juniors. Are you looking for an adventure? Would you like to board a bus in the morning and go to school in the mountains? If you answered yes to either of these questions, listen carefully. The ES class is currently taking applications. If you would like more information, talk to Mr. Phillips, Ms. Latham, or Ms. Jacobson. Applications are due March 26th.
Students of the week are Camilla Rhodes and Laurent Delton.
If any students are interested in running for student council for next year, please go pick up a packet from Mr. Snowgrove.
There will be a very special assembly on this Wednesday, the 17th, at the end of the day. It will include a students versus faculty basketball game. Be sure you and all your friends are there. You won't want to miss it.
Spring sports are starting up in full swing. Tennis has matches at Skyline on Tuesday, IF on Thursday, and Twin Falls on Saturday. Softball has a game at Hillcrest on Wednesday. Baseball has a game at Shelley on Wednesday and Bonneville on Friday. And track has a meet in Burley on Friday. Good luck to our teams.
Have a great day, and please stand for the pledge.